you got a gecko, you want to handle it, you want to tame it, you want to pick the right gecko, well, you've come to the right video. This is Black Snow 123. Ready for this video. I got this leopard gecko 2 days ago. He's already so tame. So, to start off with this video, I'm just going to show you guys how to pick out the right leopard gecko. So, first, anyways, you want to pick a leopard gecko that you're going to look at their eyes. You're going to ask the guy to let you handle it. You're going to look at his eyes. Their eyes has to be completely clear of pus, or like have to be wide open and clear. Their mouth has to be completely sealed. Their nose has to be clear, just like this. And you have to make sure all their little toes are intact. You want to make sure that their tail has a nice pattern so that like you give good coloration if you're breeding. And you just want to pick your right leopard gecko. This is my albino leopard gecko. It got ruby red eyes. I don't know if you can see it, but I promise it got ruby red eyes. So on to how to handle these guys. So pretty much how I handle these guys is like the first day you get it, you're going to want to put them in your cage. You're going to want to let them explore your cage. You don't want to handle them like right after you get them, but you're going to let them explore your cage. And then after about 30 minutes, you feed them and then you can start handling them. So you're going to hold them just like this. You're going to want to put your index finger, like with his little paws on top of your, his little claws on top of your finger, and hit your index finger on his chest, his or her chest, and your thumb on his back. Now, you don't want to press down or squeeze it. You just want to get a good grip so that they can escape, obviously. So this is how to handle them, and this will get them pretty tame. Now, for them to get tame, you do have to handle them daily for a pretty long period of time, and mine got tame in 2 days. Depending on your gecko, might take a longer time to tame or might take a shorter time to tame. But mine got tame real quick in 2 days. So I'm just going to give you guys a better shot at my leopard gecko, and then I'll be out. And when you pick your leopard gecko, you want to make sure that your leopard gecko is adventurous, exploring, and like they're curious. You can't just pick a leopard gecko that's just sitting there, always sleeping, because that means that they're sick. And you have to listen to your gecko. If your gecko is spending way too much time on his cool side, that means that his hot side is too cold. If he's spending too much time on his hot side, that means his cool side is too hot. So you gotta listen to your gecko and really, like, pay attention to his actions and what he's doing. And he's just like a normal, he's just like you. He likes to eat daily, so if he, their stomach is about from one eye to the other eye. That's how big their stomach is. So about 3 pinhead crickets will do good, or like 2 mealworms will do good for these little guys. Make sure they're baby mealworms, and that's how to care for your leopard gecko.